I bought these corbels to mount a mantel, and I wanted a system that was strong enough to support the mantel, yet have no exposed bolts, and I didn't like the keyhole bracket solution. So I found these at the big box store. It's called a threaded rod anchoring system, and it has this leg screw that runs into a stud, then converts to a threaded rod, in this case 3/8, which has a rating of 370 pounds for this size. So then I just needed to drill a 3/8 hole through the center with a long 3/8 drill bit. Then I just needed a pocket to intersect that hole. So I used a milling machine. I believe every home should own one. But don't tell the metalworking guys because they'll get really upset that I'm using it on wood. But you could use a router or just spade bits. You can make a mess of it and then chisel that surface flat so you can get a nice washer in there. Then you can tighten it to the wall real well. And believe it or not, I stood on it. It wasn't pretty, but I had to know. And it did indeed hold my weight, so I'm confident it will hold a mantel very well.